Portsmouth police are investigating a double shooting from overnight. It happened around 12:30 a.m. on High Street. Officers arrived to find two men suffering from gunshot wounds. They were both taken to the hospital. No word yet on if there are any suspects. Stick with us on air and online for those updates.